grateful for the great work that Jeff Zients and his team have done in shaping this budget. The numbers work.
You're showing that you have no plan to get this debt under control. You're saying we'll stabilize it, but then it's just going to shoot back up.
There's not a lot of smoke and mirrors in here.